Why is Ireland divided? Ireland was divided between North Ireland and South Ireland by an act of the British Parliament in 1921. The northern part of the island was mainly inhabited by Protestant Unionists, who wanted to remain in the Union with Great Britain. The rest of Ireland was inhabited by Catholics, who sought to separate from London. After the Irish War of Independence, the southern part became a de facto independent Irish Free State, while Northern Ireland remained part of the United Kingdom.